transition to the fitness league, first, I would like to thank everyone for the support to our YouTube channel and all your good suggestions. So some of you have been asking us whether we are able to produce video on the workout menu for dojo training online. So here we are today giving you the Encore version for our Dojo Thursday Online Conditioning Regime Part 1. So we will be giving you 5 exercises, the 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock push-up, mummy flutter, bodybuilder burpee with squat, sit-up with pole touch, and navy seal burpee. So we will be going for 100 reps for each exercise. There will be about 30 seconds to 1 minute of rest time between the exercises. The total repetition is about 700 reps, and let's target to wrap this up in under an hour. So please follow along with us and enjoy the good torture. So before you proceed, please pause this video now and go and take at least 5 minutes of warm-up. I have done my warm-up already and I'm ready to go. And finally, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel, for this is a great encouragement for us to continue to produce workout videos like this for you. So here it goes. So the first exercise is the 3 o'clock and 9 o'clock push-up. So for 3 o'clock, you will stick out your right arm to the 3 o'clock direction and using your left arm to do the pushing. So 5 reps. And for the 9 o'clock, you are using your left arm towards the 9 o'clock position and using your right arms to do 5 reps. So 5 reps on the left and 5 reps on the right. So we are going for 10 sets of 5-5, total up to 100 repetitions, and you are given about 6 minutes to complete the exercise. But for me, I'm setting a pace for myself to complete 2 sets in 1 minute. So if you want to follow me for 2 sets in 1 minute, so that is the pace. Otherwise, you are given a total of about 6 minutes to complete the whole exercise. the mummy flutter. So for mummy flutter, you have to uncross your chest. And when you are lifting yourself up, making sure that it's always tight in front of your chest. Some of you may have a tendency to do the cramping like this, no. But you want to keep your elbow as tight as possible as you lift yourself up and with a leg kicking, okay? So make sure that your leg kicking is straightened out, okay? Every time when you lift yourself up and hold back off the ground. That's very important for any sit-up exercise. So we're going for 10 set of 10 repetition. So one kick is one, the other kick is two, and so on. So a total up is about 100 reps, and you're given about 6 minutes to complete. So here I'm targeting about 2 sets per minute. So yeah, feel free to spend up to 6 minutes to complete this whole routine. Otherwise, you can follow me for 2 sets in 1 minute. continuous exercise is 100 reps of a bodybuilder burpee with a squat. So bodybuilder burpees, when you go down to the burpees position, push up, open and close your legs, and when you stand up, you end with a squat. So that is considered one rep. So you are going for 100 reps. So you're given about 14 minutes to do this exercise. So I'm targeting here about 8 seconds per repetition. So should finish up at about 30 minute class. So one thing about this exercise you have to take note is that when you go down, make sure that your push up is really deep. Okay, and you really fully extend your arms as you push yourself up. Open and close your legs, the open arm legs are wider than shoulder width. And when you do the squat, I think I didn't do quite well in the squatting here. Okay, try to imagine yourself sitting down on a chair and straighten your back. Okay, so 14 minutes, let's go now.
Thank you. Thank you. For the sit-up with toe touch, okay, as usual, you are making sure that your back off the ground as you lift yourself up and with your fingers touching your toe. Okay, so that's very important, finger touching your toes and with your legs kicking straight up. Okay, so here you are going to do 10 set of 10 repetitions and I'm targeting one round. One set is about 30 seconds. So if you want to follow me, one set 30 seconds, that will require a good pace there. But you're given up to 6 units to complete the whole 100 reps. So guys, remember, okay, you really have to hold back off the ground, legs straighten, and touch your toe, okay, for every reps. So enjoy. Thank you. be the Navy SEAL burpee. So for Navy SEAL burpee demonstration here, as you go down, I like to give myself a fist bump on the abs. And I go down, push up, tucking your right leg, right to your almost chest level, push again, tucking your leg, and push, and stand up. Okay, guys, remember to go as slow as you can when you push and straighten your arm. So today, I'm trying about 12 seconds per repetitions with 100 reps to go. So that means that about 20 minutes, I should be able to finish this 100 reps. But feel free to give yourself about 25 minutes. I'll give you about 25 minutes for you to finish this whole routine here. But I'll be going at about 12 seconds per reps. Okay.
We'll be right back. Thank you. 12 reps, around 12 seconds per rep. Squeeze it together to me. Okay, my bad. Take before about 15 seconds per rep. It's more comfortable for me. But of course, training, right? And moreover, we are not targeting a 500 reps or maybe say burpee. So definitely, for 100 reps, I'm able to endure 12 seconds per reps. Although at every 20 reps, we took a rest about 30 seconds. And the last rest, about near to a minute. Okay, but still, in fully utilized the 25 minutes allocated for this exercise. Okay, yeah, so this is it. Hope that you enjoyed our Encore for Torture Thursday online. So do practice it often so that you can improve on your fitness for body exercises. So I'll see you next time. Bye bye.